Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Oh my God, they've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend. A token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
All right, Tommy, it's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some prize they've put on your head, and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.